Amid chaos, the Lok Sabha today passed the Andhra Pradesh Reorganisation Bill. In the midst of the uproar and ruckus, Home Minister Rajnath Singh introduced the bill with its component on the Polavaram project. After the bill was passed, Congress, TRS, Trinamool Congress, BJD and others opposed the bill by calling it a violation of the constitution. Gutta Sukendra Reddy, a Congress MP, opposed the manner in which the bill was introduced.
Today, the AP Reorganisation Bill was passed unconstitutionally in the parliament. We are opposed to the bill. We are not opposing the Polavaram project. The way of introduction of the bill is false, and that's why we are against that the bill is introduced in the parliament. We are opposing the bill. We requested to the government of India to call the four chief ministers and discuss with them and take a solution, then you go for the bill. This is my suggestion in the parliament.
Powered by NNIS.